Liposuction can be used to address axillary breast fat. It is important for patients to come in for evaluation and consultation because in some cases, it is not fat in the axilla, but it's actually accessory breast tissue. In those cases, liposuction will not work well to remove that breast tissue, and surgical excision will actually work better.